स्वागत है आपका शॉर्ट हैंडियंस गॉट इट चैनल पर। वीडियोस अगर पसंद आ जाएं तो लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा। लेटेस्ट डिक्टेशन और जॉब नोटिफिकेशंस को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन प्रेस कर दीजिएगा ताकि आपको टाइम पे आपकी डिक्टेशंस मिल सकें। थैंक यू सो मच। स्टार्ट। लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द पेटिशनर वेहमेंटली कंटेंडेड दैट द फाइंडिंग रिकॉर्डेड बाय द स्टेट कमीशन दैट ऑन सीइंग द डॉक्यूमेंट्स प्रोड्यूस्ड ऑन रिकॉर्ड इट इज क्लियरली प्रूव्ड दैट द मशीन सोल्ड बाय द एप्लीकेंट टू द कंप्लेनेंट रिमेंड कॉन्टिन्यूअसली डिफेक्टिव एंड इन रिगार्ड टू विच द कंप्लेनेंट हैड इन्फॉर्म्ड द एप्लीकेंट फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम बट द डिफेक्ट्स ऑफ द मशीन were not rectified by the applicant is incorrect because there is no document on record to show that the machine sold by the petitioner to the complainant was defective full stop. It was also submitted that the state commission erred in recording the finding contrary to the record that the complainant had informed the petitioner from time to time regarding the defects in the machine which the petitioner failed to rectify full stop para. We do not find any merit in this submission full stop. The respondent complainant in her complaint as well as in her affidavit has categorically stated that on many times she had informed the petitioner on telephone with regard to the defects that had erupted in the machine and the petitioner had responded to her complaint by its letter dated 15/3/2004 in which it had promised that with mutual cooperation steps would be taken to rectify the defects if any in the machine full stop. The petitioner had also promised to depute a person from his factory for a period of 1 month to see that the machine did not stop suddenly full stop. This letter supports the finding recorded by the State Commission that on several occasions the respondent complainant had informed the petitioner and lodged a complaint regarding the defects in the machine right from its inception full stop. But no steps were taken by the petitioner to get the machine repaired full stop para. We are therefore of the opinion that the machine did not function properly right from its inception and a defective machine was supplied to the complainant by the petitioner full stop. There was deficiency in service by the petitioner as it failed to get the machine rectified in spite of having assured the complainant that it would do so full stop. Apart from this, the petitioner refused to accept the legal notice sent by the complainant full stop. The explanation given by the managing director of the petitioner hardly rectifies the refusal to accept the legal notice as the same had been sent up the name of the company full stop. The plea taken by the managing director that in his absence the company remained closed completely and no person was available for receiving the letters cannot be accepted full stop para. For the reasons stated above, we are of the opinion that a defective machine was supplied by the petitioner to the complainant full stop. There was a deficiency in service on the part of the petitioner as it failed to get the defects removed in spite of having assured the complainant to get the defects removed by its letter dated 15/3/2004 full stop. The respondent suffered financial loss and mental agony because of the defective machine full stop. We find no reason to differ with the view taken by the district forum, the state commission full stop. The revision petition stands dismissed accordingly full stop para. The case of the petitioner is that in response to a notice issued to him Under Section 3 of the UP Control of Gundas Act 1970, the petitioner submitted his reply full stop. After considering the reply of the petitioner as also the evidence adduced by him full stop over. तो दोस्तों ये मैटर कैलकटा हाई कोर्ट के लिए 120 की स्पीड का हो गया है, ठीक है। इसमें कोई भी ऐसे नाम वगैरह नहीं आए हुए हैं, इसलिए इसमें कुछ भी बताने की ज़रूरत नहीं है। लेकिन क्या कहते हैं, इसका कुछ प्रिंट ठीक नहीं है। अगर PDF में आपको समझ में ना आए तो टेंशन मत लीजिएगा, थोड़ा सा ध्यान दीजिएगा, सब समझ में आ जाएगा, ठीक है। और डिक्टेशन तो हमने दिया ही हुआ है, तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है, बहुत देख समझ के अच्छे से दिया है, ठीक है। इसलिए चैनल को लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा और अपने व्यूज़ कमेंट्स बता दीजिएगा और इसकी मिस्टेक्स भी शेयर कीजिएगा चैनल पे, ठीक है। थैंक यू सो मच, बाय बाय, मिलेंगे अगली डिक्टेशन में।